Well, just like that, the Red Sox are back in playoff position. After starting off the season 6-13, the team has won 16 of its last 22 games, and now they're tied with the Cleveland Indians for the second wild card spot. Let's rewind to April 18th. The Red Sox had the worst record in the American League after suffering a sweep in the Bronx against the Yankees. Alex Cora's club was averaging just over 4 runs per game and was hitting a measly .229 with an OPS of .675. What's worse, their ERA was hovering over 6. Since April 18th, it's a completely different story. The team is 16-6 and is hitting .289 over the last 13 games. The pitching staff has also improved considerably, tossing an ERA of 3.08 with more than 10 strikeouts per game. The Sox have also won 11 of their last 13.